This is Jaki, and it is January 3rd, 6 o'clock p.m. She is deaf, has heartworms, will be spayed tomorrow, likes to cuddle, doesn't make a lot of eye contact, likes to cuddle, but I can't show you how she's cuddling, because then you can't see her. She's a sweetie. We're strong on the leash, but getting better as we walked tonight. I'm sure she's tired from being in the shelter and not sure what's going on. She was owner surrendered last week to a Louisiana shelter.